And we are playing Empty Airport Escape by Mouse City. Let's begin. Okay, going back and going to the right. Here behind the sail text, we can find the first ball. Also, let's look here. Here's a stack of colored box. And six box in the top row and six box in the bottom row. So these colors are the hint to use here and open this backpack. Okay, so the colors are yellow, then purple, and then blue, then also blue here. Green and red here, and then red, blue, green, orange, yellow, and the purple. Okay, we have opened it, and here we have found a screwdriver. Now the screwdriver is used to remove this panel and get the second ball. Going more to the right and further to the right. So here we can see a case, but we need to find the hint to open it. So we need to go backward, upstairs, to the right, and let's go further to the right. So behind one of this, the one of the table, we can find an access card, and also here we can find a coin. Now going backward, let's look at this colored text, so and the price. So arranging these colors according to the price, we have red, yellow, blue, green. Oh no, red, green, yellow, blue. And let's push the same colors here: red, green, yellow, blue. We have opened the door and we've got the key. Now next hint is here, there's colored dots and the direction. So yellow to the left, blue to the right, green down, and the red down left. So these colors we need to use here to open this case. And yellow to the left, blue to the right, green down, and red down and left. So here we have found one more ball. And here's safe to insert four balls, so we need to find the one more ball. And going to the left, so let's use this key to open this gate, and also an access card to go here and get the broom. Next, let's use this water to get the gumball here. Here it is. And if we attach the gumball to the broom, we can see we can use the stick with the gum on the stick to get this key. And this key is from the one of the cabin in this restroom from here. And here's the lid is screwed, so we need to use screwdriver to open it. And here's the fourth and the last ball. So let's put all the four balls here to open the safe and to get the key to escape. So here it is, and let's escape. And if this video helped you, please put likes, subscribe.